Hi, in this episode I want to follow up with the main scenario of Shadowbringers. Speak with Irewell in the Crystarium and accept the quest Heroic Dreams. Teleport to Tessellation in Lakeland. Speak with Alisei at the Exarch Gate. Use heat lures to draw out vampire bats and slay them for their fangs. My first location is at X36.6Y26.9 with one bat. My second location is at X37.7Y21.9 with 3 bats. My third location is at X31.3Y27.2 with 2 bats. Deliver the bat fangs to Rhin. To beat Alisei in this challenge, you should try the fourth location in the south instead of the first location. Go to the lookout in the Crystarium. Speak with the Crystal Exarch and complete the quest. On this end screen you find the link to the uncut version of this quest as well as the playlist with all uncut versions of Shadowbringers main scenario and the playlist with all quick action guides of Shadowbringers main scenario. That was it for now, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye!